How to add class in PYP Planner. Go to learning, go to PYP Planner, open up your unit. Here in the basic details, add the teaching team. Select the date, grade level, timeline, and here is the class selection. Suppose you have one or two or three divisions, click here and select your classes from the drop down. Update the other details if required and then click on update.